trust your common sense. That is what faith is to a human being. And nothing more than that. A child comes into the world, blank spaces, right? Animals come into the world, but if a chicken comes out of an egg, beep, 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 he's eating already. He's walking around, right? Is there never going to be any more than a chicken? And you can take a little chicken to Harvard University, won't do him any good. You could take a monkey and try to do him a few tricks. Yeah, and he smokes a cigarette, that's as far as you can go. But the point is, he comes into the world equipped with all the knowledge it needs to be a monkey or a chicken. Human beings come into the world with a blank slate. You can write on it. You have to preserve that blank slate and watch a child. If you just talk to the child, now come on, you know, let's get dressed, let's clean your teeth, you know, and talk to them as though they were equals. You don't talk down to them, you don't not talk up to them, you talk to them as if they're fully fleshed and born as you are. You're talking to that potential, and slowly but surely, they start to, oh, good morning, mom, dad. Before you know it, they've got a basic English, and out of that basic English, and that development of intellect, and the spirit behind it that guides it, they're asking all kinds of questions. They're not just talking like a monkey. If you could teach a monkey to talk, it couldn't ask you any questions. It could just repeat those words. The great preponderance of human beings are like that. They just repeat, and they look normal.